a skilled professional.
Oh, but I'd do anything, Fred. Sweep floors, run errands, I'd work hard. I'd advance myself. I wouldn't stop until I was running the big machine. You heard that, Wilma? This guy's angling to steal my job.
That's none of that nonsense, Fred. It's a big company. The gravel pit's only one of their interests. So you get over to Mr. Slate's house and put in a good word for Barney right away.
Oh, okay.
Hey, you're not Mr. Slate anymore.